What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Easton. I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today we checking out Sleepy Hollow. He just dropped a new track. It's called Mary, and we checked him out a little bit ago with that. What was that other track called? Nah, I can't even remember what it was called. What was it? 2 minutes of Pain or something like that. I think it was called. Y'all gotta correct me if I'm wrong. I think that was the name though. He's been dropping more often recently, so we gonna see what he's got cooking up for us on this one, man. I think this is a lead up to a project. I know last year he dropped one, and then this year he's yet to drop something, so I'm pretty sure he's gonna drop just before the end of the year. But I'm excited to get into it, man. But before we do, make sure y'all head down, smash that like button, comment down below, guys, anything y'all want me to react to, and make sure y'all hit that sub button, man. But let's see what he got for us in this one. There's no music video or anything, but it's all good. Let's get it.
I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we hate it. What you tryna run away with? Got a car, we could take it and go places. Said she wanna take the spaceship, fly somewhere that we nameless and be painless. What's her name, Marie? And she said she don't.
It's Marie. I called her Mary. There's no why, bro. That's tough, man. But hey, anyways, this track's hitting already. He said, come on, baby, would you really like me if I wasn't famous? If I ain't got all this, would you still be the same? Damn. That's kind of true, though. That's why probably a lot of these, like, artists and stuff, they can be probably, like, scared to get into relationships. Because is it more for the relationship, or is it because they like them because they famous and got all this clout, you know what I mean, and this following and surrounding? It's a very tough one.
Basic, or that fake shit, because we hate it. What you trying to run away with? Got a car, we could take it and go places. Said she want to take the spaceship, fly somewhere that we nameless and be painless. What's her name, Marie? And she said she don't ever really want to leave. She said don't nobody ever love you like me. That's my drug. Like, girl, you get me higher than my weed. Hit it when I'm sipping. She said no more lean. Nighttime, I'll be up in all your dreams. Nighttime, I'll be up in all your. If I feel away, then I could call her even if she faded. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting.
Now this a banger. Wait a second. Hey, this coming up right for the season. This coming up right for that Christmas, New Year's season, bruh. Man, know exactly what he doing with this track. Dropping it at the most perfect time. I'm rated too. This smooth. Love the beat that he using with this one. Very, very smooth.
Nighttime, I'll be up in all year. If I feel away, then I could call her even if she faded. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we faded. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we hate it. Know you feel it when
I really like Sleepy Hollow because he found his own, like, area. You know what I mean? You know, everybody got their own style and their own, like, almost genre to the rap and stuff. Like, he's in there where he mixing a lot of, like, I guess, like, he got a lot of hard rap songs. But he can also go like this where it's a very smooth flow, you know, talking about a certain subject. Even in his last track, it was very similar where like he spoke out on like certain things that he was doing, but the flow when it comes to how he rapping now, oh man, like he got it down pat. Like I think he really knows exactly his lane and what he's sticking to, man. Cause this right here, this banger, man. This a banging track.
And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we hate it. Know you feel it when that pain hit. Dropping tears like it's raining, drinking and chasing. Manifest that you made it. On my mind, I can't take it, but I won't erase it. She at home laying naked, waiting for a Jamaican. She got impatient. Not the one you wanna play with. She the one you wanna stay with and smoke till you fade it. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this.
Come on, man. This is slapping. This a late night track you cruise and you pop it on, bro, and you just vibe to this. I like this a lot.
Not the one you wanna play with. She the one you wanna stay with and smoke till you fade it. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we faded. I want you to get all in your feels every time that they play this. And I know she ain't got no time to be sitting and waiting. And I wonder if she would've known me if I wasn't famous. Ain't no space for basic or that fake shit, cause we hate it.
Damn. Come on, Sleepy. Yo, that track was crazy. No, more so like that you can tell he can switch up his flow and his vibe quite quickly from, you know, his other tracks. And this just shows like it don't always gotta be the most like, you know, violent gangster, you know what I mean? The same old stuff. Like he could switch it up and do, you know, a nice little track like this where he speaking about, you know, an individual and stuff like that and being, you know, it's a more in your feelings kind of song than what you've probably heard of from him in the past, man. And that just shows the talent that he got. I really enjoyed this one, man, but y'all gotta let me know y'all thoughts on this one in the comments. But that's gonna be the end of the reaction, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you head down, smash that like button, comment down below anything y'all want me to react to, and make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man, if y'all are new around here. But I'll catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.